Hi, I'm Amanda, and I'm here today with Eric, the general manager at RetroFoam of Michigan. Eric, a question that homeowners have is they want to know what is the difference between open cell and closed cell spray foams, and where's the best place to use those?
Right. So open cell and closed cell, they're both spray foams. The basic difference between the two is that open cell expands very much and is very pliable, it's very soft. And closed cell expands very little and is very dense and rigid. They're both great products. Like I said, we use them both. When it comes down to which one should you use, the only time we generally recommend closed cell is for a wall application where those walls are going to be exposed, like a pole barn or a workshop, for example, because those walls might get bumped into by machinery or tools and such, and you need that durability so it's not going to get damaged. Whereas open cell we recommend almost every time for a home or a residential application because of that high expansion rate. You want that expansion to get into nooks and crevices that are just natural when it comes to wood construction.
Perfect. Thank you so much.